Hi guys, it's me, V, just a person who will be a straight A student if K-pop was a major. So we have a new debut group. Actually, they debuted yesterday, even though it says that they were gonna debut today, but I don't know. It's two, T-O-O, 10, what the heck? 10 oriented orchestra. That's such a difficult name for me to say, like. Okay, anyways, it's a 10 member boy group under NCH Entertainment, created from the Survivor show World Class with a K. Yes. Okay, so they're made from a Survivor show. I have like high expectations for this group now, because groups created from like Survivor shows usually good. Okay, 10 members, right? We have Jaehyun, he's a leader vocalist born in 2000. Sihoon, rapper vocalist producer 99. Donghyun, vocalist born in 99. Chan looks good. Rapper, dancer, producer born in 99. Jisoo, dancer, vocalist born in 2000. Minsu, dancer, vocalist born in 2000. Jaehyun, rapper born in 2000. Kingho, dancer, vocalist born in 2001. Jerome, vocalist born in 2001. Woongi, vocalist, maknae born in 2002. Right. Oh, former member Hanyun. Hanyun was removed from the final lineup due to past issues and was replaced with Jaehyun. Right. Okay, so I'm also super excited about this group, because they are gonna be in Kingdom, Road to Kingdom, and they haven't even debuted yet, but they have debuted now. But the fact that they're gonna be in that competition with some pretty damn ass groups. We have Pentagon, The Boys, Golden Child, Oneus, ONF, and two. I might have forgot a group. I'm not sure. But that's, I'm so freaking excited to watch Road to Kingdom. It's all groups that I stand really hard, so, and we'll see if I'm gonna stand this group, maybe. But their debut song is called Magnolia. I'm sorry if there's gonna be some background noise, by the way, but let's go. Good start. The music video is really good. Some pretty good visuals in this group. A lot of rapping. Love that. So far it's more rapping than singing, actually. I like this a lot. Wow. Vocals. Okay, that was pretty good. A great debut song. I'm now so excited to see how they're gonna do in Road to Kingdom, because yeah, they are going up against some really good groups. My favorite group that's gonna be in Road to Kingdom is Wonders for sure. But who I think is gonna win? The boys or Golden Child is such a underrated group, so maybe Golden Child as well. But the boys are insane. They're really, really good. But based off my favorites, then Wonders. But yeah, okay, let me know what you thought about this group and their debut song. It was their debut song, right? Right. This was the title track, but then the mini album is called Reason for Being. Get it. Right, okay. And I want to know your bias in the group if you already have one. And as always, before you leave this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys again another time. Bye.